Nobody remembers that. Nobody is too busy celebrating Cinco de Mayo, the national holiday of a country nobody resents, if only they would clip the lawn and get out of our culverts and ditches. But El Cinco is a convenient opportunity to drink margaritas. Gabriel Garcia Marquez would remind nobody that it never happened. There were no corpses. Nobody would take him seriously, bringing up such stuff.